Model number two for the male reproductive system. So if we open this, this is the urinary bladder on top. Inside,
you have the scrotum, the testes, the epididymis, the ductus slash deferens, the prostate gland, the Cowper's gland, or also called the bulbs or oral gland, the urethra, the gland penis,
the prepuce foreskin,
the corpora cavernosa, this is the corpus cavernosum,